We are waiting on Jonas to get out.
What's up, everybody? We are on our way to the Nike store. Jonas is here now.
Hey, guys.
Coffee.
How you doing?
We are out.
I have to go to Lids.
It's too early in the morning on a Sunday to be at the Woodbury Commons right now. So clearly we just got back from Nike. I broke down. I bought a sweatshirt. It was nice. It's comfortable. And now they want to go. Where are we going now?
Lids, I think.
Going to Lids now. Probably just going to go in there and look at all the hats and talk about all the hats that we want and then walk out with absolutely nothing. Did you buy anything?
No. I told you, we were just looking, remember?
Yo, we got the breakfast of a champion right here. Cinnabon on Cinnabon on Cinnabon.
Come on, Jordan, gotta grind it.
Huh? Caroline? Caroline?
I didn't really miss this apartment that much at all. Now that I'm in here right now, oh god, I'm so happy to be in my new apartment. I mean, I guess there's not really that much work that I have to do. There's just like a few things I need to move out of here and then into my car. Still got all these boxes and everything here. I just gotta like put some stuff in the garbage, sweep up a little bit. Should be good. I couldn't get everything done at the apartment that I needed to, and I had to stop recording because my camera's actually dying. So I'm probably gonna come back on Tuesday to finish it up. There's just like two crates of stuff that I need to bring, and I need to finish cleaning everything out, but the garbage can is actually full, and on Tuesday the garbage will be empty, so I can put some more garbage in there that I need to get rid of and all that fun stuff. It's already 3 o'clock and I still have to go to my dad's house and get the table and bring it back to my new apartment and set it up. Right now I'm starving though after cleaning everything. I need to wash my hands. There was no soap or anything in that bathroom because I took everything out. So I'm probably gonna stop at Amore's and get some food. Also, the sucky part is my phone is dying. I should probably call in the order now, get it ready and going, but my phone's dying. I don't know. Ugh, this day is just stressful. And Sundays aren't supposed to be stressful. Sundays are supposed to be relaxing. But I'm stressed out. It's difficult moving in between apartments and like still kind of living in both of them. It's really stressful and I just can't wait to be completely done with this place, this apartment, and not have to worry about it anymore, and I can just focus on my new apartment and making it mine. So
I also took my little guy. He's kind of sick. I gotta figure out a way to revive him. My poor aloe plant. He didn't get any sunlight or anything, so he's in pretty bad shape right now, but we're gonna revive him.
So I had to come back to the apartment because there was a lot of stuff that I didn't get done earlier today. I also completely stopped vlogging after I left here because my camera died, and I got a little lazy and sidetracked because I was putting together my kitchen table in my new apartment and all of this and whatever. And then I went out to Buffalo Wild Wings and it all doesn't matter. Now I'm here, I'm finishing it up. I got these two here to help me start the day with them, end the day with them. But finally done. Just gotta take this last stuff out and I will never have to be in this apartment again unless I'm visiting my grandmother.
Well, there goes the key to my first ever apartment by myself.
Peace out, it's been real.